words.
You're doing it wrong.
What?
Charlie Brown, you blackhead, you're doing it all wrong. That's the way to introduce this show. You have to tell everyone how much fun we've had this week. All the new musics we've learned, and all the new songs and dances, and all the hard work we've done, and you have to thank the staff. Charlie Brown, if you thank the staff.
Good grief. Yes, ma'am. Please clear the aisles for safety and turn off all electronic devices as their beeps and buzzes may distract the performers. Also, please no flash photography as it may distract the performers also.
Ugh, Charlie Brown, that was terrible. There was no pizzazz, no feeling, no wow factor. Good grief, Charlie Brown.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Just for you, give me a miracle place to play.
We've a party.
No. You see, I didn't just want to get married. I think you should only do it when you and your lad want to stay together fiercely. And getting married is the only way you can do it that's proper.
That's a rich idea, Fiona.
Christopher Rupert, Windermere, Vladimir, Carl Alexander. Reginald, Lancelot, Herman, Herman, Gregory, James is giving a ball.
The prince is giving a ball. The prince is giving a ball.
The judge is looking for the other.
The prince is giving a ball.
They say he wants to find a bride.
He may find one at the ball.
If only he proposed to me.
I pray that he'll propose to me.
Why shouldn't he propose to me?
To eat.
I wish I were demure and sweet. I wish I were a bolder girl.
I wish I were a younger girl.
I wish I were an older girl.
The prince is giving a ball. The prince is giving a ball.
His Royal Highness, King Sir Rupert, son of His Majesty, King Maximilian, Godfrey.
Thank you. my water out of the yellow bowl. One of these days, I'm going to eat my supper out of the yellow bowl and drink my water out of the red bowl. Life's just too short not to live it up a little.
See you. Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said. That's what he said. He proposed, he informed my mother that he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you'd want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Not to us. But everything was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men lift lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet. Up a steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise, but it was home.
Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. When I grew up, different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. Though I was eight or nine, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different, who couldn't figure that out. Now beautiful, I never lived to see, but it was clear. Well, if not to her, well then to me.
Everything was beautiful at the ballet.
Picked up my mom at the hospital, he said, I thought this was gonna help, but I guess not. Anyway, I did have a fantastic fantasy life. I used to dance around the living room with my arms raised like this. My fantasy was that he was an Indian chief, and he would say to me, Maggie, do you wanna dance? And I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.
Everything was beautiful at the ballet. Raise your arms and someone's always there. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was pretty. that be?
I would love to.
At the bird.
Peter will be so pleased.
It's Peter!
Yeah, imagine that!
Let's surprise him with Wendy.
Let's hide her quick.
Thank you.
not in any chart. You must find it with your heart.
Boys and play all day forever?
Yeah, I don't want to do grown-up things.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
I'm that girl.
a minute. Snoopy likes me.
He only pretends to like you because you feed him. It doesn't count.
Poor Snoopy. Oh, why was I born just to be one small person as thoroughly, totally, utterly.
Wait.
You're not very much of a person.
That's certain.
And yet there is reason for hope.
There's no hope.
For all of you who feel good and knows it, like Schroeder, or happy, like Snoopy, or lovely like me. Even as a sort of glow, what on earth could it be? And he never had conceived that.
coffee break, my coffee break. If I can't take my coffee break, something within me dies.
If I can't make 3 daily trips, wear shiny shrine, be 9ly drips, and taste cardboard between my lips, something within me dies.
Hi. Catching a fire.